If you're a gardener and you ever find a hand sickle at the antique store, grab it. It's a great tool to have around the garden for harvesting flowers or grain, and contrary to popular belief, you should not be swinging this one around. Instead, you grab a handful, and with the sickle in your other hand, you do a quick slice with the wrist. You don't swing it around like you would a scythe. The best place to find these are antique stores, so go out hunting.